副会長。
Next on the list of NOC is the Vice President Tu in the person of Dr. Bayabu Alhaji Ibrahim. You are welcome. Next is our Secretary General in person of Dr. Phillips Uche Ekwe. You are welcome. Our DST today is Dr. Sadi Hosseini from Lagos State. You are welcome. Next to him is the National Treasurer in person of Dr. Anadolu. You are welcome, sir. I'm not sure if I saw the financial secretary.
Not yet.
So next is our National Publicity Secretary. Our only fine boy in the house, Dr. Ane Kende Uwa.
Thank you so much, former chairman. The president of the Nigerian American Association, and his esteemed and OC members, I would like to welcome you to Sokoto, most especially at this time we are going to have a good time on this day. And also, we are going to share with you most of the activities Sokoto State Government is carrying out, especially in the health sector. Other leadership of the government. I think Dr. Kodopa has done a lot for me. I wouldn't bother you with much speech. I would just like to take the privilege of inviting you to serve yourself to the genius.
I think
governor, you want to be CMT, you want to be MT, you want to be chairman of NMA in this state. If you look at all those people, and they are lining up. So don't envy them. They build their future. They have built their future. So we can see that everybody that is anything here has been an active member of NMA. With the doctor as an active member of NMA. And that's the right thing. And the essence is the mentorship. What we are saying, we must mentor our younger ones to move on. And it starts from here. Even if you look at many public office holders, highly placed people, find out what they were in their school, in the university. They must have been one thing or the other in the university. Either I was the director of socials in Abomsa. So you can see we've moved on. So I want us to please cooperate so we can move on. Everybody is working well. I'm very impressed by the Sokoto, despite the harsh economic realities. Whatever it is, we'll pray to God so that money will come. I have some insight as to some of your challenges. I'm happy that the commissioner is here. He necessarily has to facilitate the process for all the things we do. Same thing. We'll be there tomorrow. Thank you very much and good night.
Of thanks in a setting like this, where you have your hall filled up with your teachers, with your mentors, and with your very, very senior colleagues. I want to use the medium to actually appreciate our host for giving us this evening dinner, which will remain so much marked in our minds. Yes, because the radio opacities and the radio nuisances. And I will not end this word of thanks without actually appreciating my CMD for the kind of training and platform they have been providing for us. And there's no better time to actually come to Udut than this period when we were able to actually execute open heart surgeries, sessions of open heart surgeries within 2 months. So tomorrow, I want Mr. President and NOC to actually go around to see the facilities we have at hand that we were able to establish this mark in the healthcare delivery in Nigeria. And I also want to thank our host, the commissioner, and I know very well that Mr. President and the NOC will go around and see the projects that His Excellency Tombori is executing through the Ministry of Health, heavily led by our host, Dr. Honorable Ali Inami. I want to extend our appreciation to all the people that actually contributed in seeing this event from the perception of, from the perception of the idea of hosting DIGNEC, and to this level of seeing the commencement of the next meeting by this very occasion. Most notably, the Honorable S.B. Kakale, because he is the chairman fundraising subcommittee of our LOC. I am very honored. Finally, I want to extend our appreciation to the LOCs. The NOC is our past chairman and past officers of NMA that are here. Thank you very much.